Hi students, welcome back. Exercise 2.12, question number 11. Solve log x to the base 2 minus 3 log x to the base half, which is equal to 6. Solution pakla. Ippo namma given question log x to the base 2 minus 3 log x to the base half, which is equal to 6. Okay, va. So first inge box rule use pandrom. So 1 divided by log 2 to the base x minus 3 divided by log half to the base x, which is equal to 6, which is 1 divided by log 2 to the base x minus 3 divided by, here is a quotient rule. So, we can use log 1 to the base x minus log 2 to the base x, which is equal to 6. 1 by log 2 to the base x minus 3. Here log 1 value as 0 minus log 2 to the base x, which is equal to 6. So, 1 divided by log 2 to the base x minus 3 divided by minus log 2 to the base x, which is equal to 6. Here this minus into minus as plus. So 1 divided by log 2 to the base x plus 3 divided by log 2 to the base x, which is equal to 6. Okay, now denominators are same, so we can add the numerator. 1 plus 3 divided by log 2 to the base x, which is equal to 6. 4 divided by log 2 to the base x, which is equal to 6. We can cancel by 2 table. 2 to sir 4, 3 to sir 6. 2 divided by log 2 to the base x equal to 3. Now this we can write it as a box rule again. 2 log x to the base 2, which is equal to 3. So, log x to the base 2 equal to 3 by 2. Now, it is in logarithmic form. We can write this in exponential form. So, 2 power 3 by 2, which is equal to x. So, this we can rearrange x, which is equal to 2 power 3 by 2. This x we can write 2 power half whole to the power 3. So x equal to 2 power half is root 2 whole to the power 3. So x, which is equal to root 2, root 2, root 2, root 2 into root 2 as 2, balance 1 root 2. So x value as 2 root 2. Thank you students.